Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief, MEDtalks. The question of the day is a cholesterol value reliable? Does it vary from lab to lab? The answer is yes. Cholesterol tests can vary from lab to lab, from time to time, and summer and winter. In winter, it may be 5 millimeter of mercury higher than in the summer. It can vary up to 14% from one lab to another. That means a person with 200 milligram of cholesterol, if you give it at three laboratories, one lab may report 172, one lab may report 200, and one lab may report 228 milligram percent. And these variations may be still higher in triglycerides and in HDL cholesterol. The variations may be more than 14%. 4 to 11% variations can come because of fever, because of stress, and because of posture. Also remember, whether you are getting done a serum cholesterol or a plasma cholesterol, the serum levels may be 3% lower than the plasma cholesterol levels with that. Depending upon your TSH levels, if your thyroid levels are higher or lower, your cholesterol may change. When you want to get your cholesterol done, at least 12-hour fasting is required specifically if you are going for a triglyceride, though we know that for cholesterol and HDL, fasting may not be required. And if you have taken alcohol in the last 24 hours, if your food has changed in the last 7 days, your food habits, if they have changed in the last 7 days, and if you have taken a lot of refined carbohydrates or alcohol, your cholesterol levels and triglyceride levels may be vary. If you have suffered from flu in the last 1 week, your cholesterol levels may vary. Therefore, never get upset. Never try to interpret your cholesterol level yourself. Always let your doctor interpret the cholesterol levels. Thank you.